What is up, Goon Squad? Back for another video. Now today we're gonna be working on the Weevil. I just got all my headshots done and now I'm on the Ardent camo. Alright, so I don't think I really need to worry about my secondary because I'm gonna be worrying about the Weevil. So we got all the headshots done and I think that's gonna be an agreement for now on. If I can get 30 likes on this video, then I will go straight from the first camo down, recording every single camo I unlock. Now if I don't, then I will start from the Ardent camo. Fair enough, I think that's fair. We need 10 revenge medals by killing a player with the Weevil. Oh my god, this is so delicious. If you guys haven't tasted a watermelon G Fuel, you got to. If you haven't tasted G Fuel at all, you got to. Oh, I'm not even on my gun. Oh man. Take one for the team. I have my Weevil. Oh, I see someone. Alright, now I gotta revenge kill that dude. Oh my Jesus, please spawn. Why do they always spawn me so far away from the person that kills me? Oh, that was the guy that killed me too. Oh my god. Whoa. My aim was aiming up, bro. What is going on there? Where is he, dude? Where'd he go? Did he die? I think he died. Let's go. Got that exorcism on deck. There we go. These revenge kills are gonna be easy, dude. Normal, I'm not gonna try to just die, but if I do, I do. I can go revenge kill him. Oh, wow. Dude. Do I really have to flank this kid? Alright, I guess so. Oh, wow. Now I have to worry about that, dude. See, that's the one thing of, like, that's the one annoying thing about getting revenge kills. It's like if someone else kills you, then you gotta go for them. Okay, gotta go after that guy now. Yes! Yes! Alright, now I need is 7 more. Alright, now I gotta go for him now. He's gonna be over here on this side. Oh man, he died, I think. Where is he? Yeah, I think he died. No, he's on. Hopefully that's the guy on the staircase. If it gives me the revenge kill, I'll be happy. Oh. Yes! I found him. Let's go. So now I need 6. Oh, man. Got him. 5 more, guys. 5 more. Alright, he's on the staircase. No, it's not a revenge kill, it's an Avenger kill. Alright, gotta go for him now. Hopefully we can pop our psychosis soon. No, man! Now I'm all the way on the other side of the map. Now I can't go get that guy unless I find him. Dang, sometimes the Weevil's good and sometimes it's not. Alright. Go straight to him. Go straight to him. Yes! Let's go! Getting these revenge kills, man. Alright, now I can kill that dude. If he doesn't die. Yes! Let's go! 3 more. I'm clone. Alright. He's in there. Damn it, he died. Alright, go for him, go for him, go for him. I gotta chase after this dude. There. Man! Now that guy's in the middle.
Too much hangs on this.
And we're losing. Double kill. Let's go. Yes, got that revenge kill. Two more. But they might have to get it the last two in the next game. Wow, I actually did pretty good, guys. 31 and 15. Let's go. All right, guys, let's do this. Got two more revenge kills, and that's all. And then we're going to just bounce right to Burnt. Getting the Burnt camo, which is going to be easy just because you just got to get kills without any attachments, which I like. I like those type of challenges that you don't have to die to get them. All right, that guy I got to go for. Gotta run. Yes! Yes! One more, guys, one more. Alright. I don't know who was crazy murder, but I have to kill him now. That was not him. Oh, I got the battle camo! Let's go, man. I think it's because I got five rapid kills. I'm trying to find the crazy dude. Yep, found it. Yes! We got the Arden camo, guys. So we got two camos in one game. Let's go. Hey, I love this boss, dude. It's so cool. Love when he dances like that. It's crazy. We're all done. Battle and Arden is complete. Let's rock the battle just because it's our last camo we unlocked. That's pretty close. All we need is one of that. We might as well finish that off when we're doing our no attachments thing. So I might as well pack up on perk. They probably don't even make sense to have all these, but you know what? It's just for shits and giggles. Let's get on to these kills, man. I think this is going to be easy. If I win this, then it's going to be easy. Oh, wow. Just using a knife. It's all good. Oh, man. That's one. Oh, man, I could have got that double. Ooh, got that double. Really? See? Oh my god, the Weevil is horrible. Ah, see? Without any attachments, it's horrible. Oh, let's go. Alright. Come at me. Oh. Alright. Let's do this. Let's come back, too. Ah, man. I hate shotgunners. You're gonna run into a shotgunner in free-for-all. No matter what, dude. Okay. Let's get up here. Alright. We're doing... getting some progress going. D&R infantry ready. Man, he spotted me out. Overwatch asset degraded. I don't think I'm gonna get this game, guys. Destroyed. Okay, let's go. Man, I got 17 guys. Alright. Oh no. Aw, man. Threat null. Feeling a little more confident on this game, guys. This guy is really lagging, dude. Man, I messed up my G slide. What? How many bullets will he eat, dude? Just gonna kind of walk around. Kind of like just go in circles a little bit. Aw, man. Snipe me. He didn't see me because I jumped over him. Let's go. Oh shoot. Hey, that feed. And I got a bloodthirsty, yes! That's what I needed. We got another camo, guys. Oh shoot. Oh, I got him before he got the other dude. Pop it. I'm gonna catch up to this guy. But now that we got a camo during this little challenge, No way, bro. Got 15 kills. I don't know how much we need for this challenge. Enforcer asset. I'm trying to win. That's gonna put me more closer to my challenge. Just because it's like a 30 kills. Oh my god, I almost lost that fight, bro. Man, he got me. Hold on, RJ, I'll fix it. Just let me finish this camp, this challenge. Hey, let's go. Coming back. No, I tried to slid out, dude. Nope. Aw, oh, man.
Hostile UAV incoming.
Hey, let's go. Gotta be a little bit aggressive. Keep this lead. No, man. I must be so close to this camo, though. Oh, no. Oh no! I know, like, butting him with the gun will count as a kill. For your gun, if I was doing, like, the nuked out challenge. I just need one more kill. Let's go! So that challenge is over. Dang, I gotta go pee. 46 minutes in, not too bad. Not too bad at all. Let's see how close I am. And then we'll. I need to go to the bathroom.
Just a few more kills. 3 at max. Let's get these last 2-3 kills.
Black Ops, you're clear to engage.
Man. Aw, man, I just need 3 kills. That's all. Man. Dude, they don't want me to get this camo. Okay, 1. 2. I just needed that kill, bro. Oh my god. They don't want me to have it. They don't want me to have this camo. Yes, let's go. Better give me that camo. Thank you. Okay, so we got the burnt camo already now. All we need is bliss, and then we'll be done with this. And we got the Weevil gold, and we're all done with the SMGs, and we're gonna unlock diamond too. So I'm pretty excited for that. All right, guys, let's get on to this game. I'm excited, guys. You have no idea. Look at all these attachments. That's crazy. What? They usually spawn cylinders. That's one. Two. Three. Four. Let's go. Oh no. He challenged. I didn't think he was gonna know where I was though. We got five.
Threat neutralized.
Oh, he was waiting.
Fire break neutralized.
Trying to get these kills as quick as I can. And I think this this video is going to be a decent size too once I edit it down. Man. What? Are you serious, dude? Why did I think that bush was a person? I'm trying to be so focused right now, you have no idea. Man, I feel like I see somebody in the distance, but then they're not there. Or at the corner of my eye.
Fire break neutralized.
I had to rush him, dude. There's no way I'm gonna die from him. I need at least 25. I don't even care if I don't win. I just need 25 kills, because that's gonna get me halfway there. It'll be even better if I won, but... Alright, let's go.
Inform. Wait a minute, destroy. Enemy down.
Man, really? Oh my god, really? What a freaking... camper, bro. Oh wow, he spawn killed me. What a bitch. At least we got 18 though. I'm gonna change. No, rapid fire is pretty good. For long battle, maybe? Yeah, no. Alright, guys. Hopefully, this is the last game. Well, close to the last game, just because. Only got like 18 kills that game. See, this is what I'm talking about, man. It's gonna take a long time to edit if I start away from like the beginning, dude. So I think this is a good thing. We'll see. We'll see. Remember, like I said, 30 likes, and we'll see. Story two. Oh man. Man, once you like boost, it's kind of hard to control.
Battery neutralized.
I think someone's in the kitchen. Get a camp kitchen for a little bit. One more kill and I'll move. I'm moving.
Outrider.
UAV.
Inform. Outrider kill.
I couldn't see nothing. That tree really effed me up.
Inform outrider kill.
You didn't expect that, dude.
Profit kill.
God, I was so nervous there, dude. I didn't think I had enough bullets.
Okay. All right.
20 guys, got 20. Oh no. I ran right in front of that sniper. Let's go, bro. The other player is catching up. Damn, how do you know? I'm gonna win this. Hey, the double kill. Ooh. Go! Let's freaking go, dude. He tried to hit me with the noob. The noob rocket. Hey, not today. What the heck? He pulled out the wrong... He pulled out the... the black cell. You can't shoot anybody with that. I wonder how much we need. Probably like two or three. Two more. Okay, let's just go... Let's just... You know what, I'm gonna back out and just hop into mid-game. Oh no, I don't wanna be in that one. I just wanna hop into mid-game. Oh my god. You know what, I'm gonna just go to TDM and hop into mid-game. Yes! Let's go. Two kills, that's all we need, guys. Two kills. Woo! I'm excited, dude. This is gonna be my first diamond camo on any Call of Duty, to be honest with you. Never really grinded towards that diamond in Black Ops 2. I know I grinded only one gun in Black Ops 1, and that was the Commando, if you guys remember that gun. Come on! Just two kills. That's all I need, is two kills. Oh my god. Yes! Let's freaking go, dude. Let's see that camo pop up. Yeah, let's go. Let's see the diamond. Yeah, let's go. That is so tight, bro. I like how they kind of like put a little bit of gold, like a different type of gold on the gun and like have like a certain place to put diamonds. It's really cool. I like it. All right, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that Dark Matter episode. It was definitely a grind for this gun, and I'm excited that I got all diamond weapon SMGs. So hopefully you enjoyed that video. I'm so hyped that I got diamond from my SMGs, and hopefully you guys are too. And I'm out, Dragoons. Deuces up.